What's up, guys? We're here with episode 3.
Chelsea fans really look forward to the European evenings, and that's what they have in store tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Kasper Dolberg. He has time to play it over.
Yeah. Yo, these guys are. Oh, come on. Ridiculous. What is wrong with this man? Oh, wow. Terrible. I am actually going to change my formation to destroy these guys. Oh man, this has been the worst match so far. Man. No, okay, well, this is terrible. This is the worst thing ever. We're actually 2-0 down, and it's late in the game. This game is just cheating now. They're actually, like, purposefully not doing what I want them to. This is the most ridiculous thing ever. Are you kidding? What is... No, that's not even... Do you see this? This is so dumb. This game is just... Okay, next time we face these guys, we're gonna win. Enough of this dumb cheating. Because honestly, this has been the dumbest thing since sliced bread. Look at this, I can't even, like, get it. There we go. One goal. 3-1. Let's do this. Except we're actually just gonna lose because the game just wants to. Because it's ridiculous. And stupid. I don't know what Christensen is even doing up here. He's a defender. Yes! 3-2. Come on. We got this. 3-2. My subs earlier.
Smash. Promise. It's with Hakim Ziyech. On the ball, Rudiger.
No, why, Barkley? No! You failure! You utter failure! No. No, why? What is wrong with this? It's just in a bad mood today. I think it's just grumpy. No. Okay, now we got our subs in. We have to score an equalizer in the last minutes. I'm putting in Pulisic. This is our last chance, guys. Our last chance. No. What is wrong with you? This guy's like ruining our last chance. Ah, terrible. No way, what is wrong with this stupid game? Ah, that was the dumbest ending ever. Well, oh man, that was ridiculous. Don't know why. What? Oh man, this whole game was just bad. I mean, look at this. We had like 1% in their half in the first round. First half. And then their first goal was ridiculous, as you can see. Their second goal was even more ridiculous. Their third goal was just way dumber, because actually with goal line technology, that's not even a goal. You can actually find the real rules. That's actually not a goal. And they count it as a goal, so that's just a complete cheat. Then, as you can see, a wonderful, beautiful team goal from me. Right there. Amazing. And then these last few minutes were just ridiculous. That was a horrible game.